So we're gonna do some Batman stuff now? It's like, no. No, did this came out or Batman came out first? I think I'm pretty sure this came out first. This was on Vita, so I'm pretty sure it did. Is there anything else to look? Is it for gonna, who is she? It's like, no. Fuck.
Knew this girl?
Damn.
She's not a Mundy, right?
That's my dad. What's her McCall?
Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fabletown. She looks
a
familiar.
A working, I guess. A working girl?
A working girl? I'm a working. Oh.
I didn't know prostitute was the right answer. I was going to say that too.
He attacked her, I stepped in, and he threatened to kill us both.
No, you don't think
man.
He...
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
Bruh, he got up, pick up the axe. What the fuck you think?
It took me a second to realize what I was even looking at.
So, who found her?
I did. She was just like this. I didn't touch
her.
Oh,
she literally just got here.
I grabbed Grimble's jacket to cover her with. Then... I came to get you right away.
No one else was with you?
No. Big P, did one of us do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fabletown in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on.
Uh-oh.
I'll have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
We're scared of people now. Shit, that's how I feel when I'm outside. No, I gotta research this shit, man.
Strange cut. What did this to her?
What could do something like that?
Either something very sharp or something with magic attached to it. What is...
Yeah, what is that? I'm trying to figure that out. That's the whole thing I want to see. I should have checked the other one too. Ugh!
It's her ribbon.
Oh, okay.
There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I. She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
Be like...
I'm sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
We still have some time. I should keep investigating the area.
Let's do some Batman.
Okay. Good idea.
What else is there to investigate? Like, what else is there to investigate? Let's just talk to you and that's it. Oh.
Nobody there.
What, you thinking that someone's hiding? Man, look like he just came through the gate, throw the fucking head across. Man, look like he just threw the head like a... I don't know, bro. I don't even want to bother with this shit. Might leave. Let me talk to you for a bit. Hold on. Is there anything else? Oh. Ah. New shit. Uh-oh.
Blood. Drops of blood.
Yeah, he's probably back there then.
I'd say it's been here an hour, maybe.
Okay, Batman. You say I'm Batman before Batman.
fabric. Looks like jeans. Doesn't tell me much.
My stomach's saying I'm hungry.
Just some loose trash.
Oh, yeah. This cigarette she used.
Blood. Still wet. Sharp enough.
She tried to escape?
Yep. More blood. Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught, then left the trail I found earlier.
I just checked that already. Well, actually, does it? Why does it have that option again?
Surprised the garbage men can even find their way here,
bro. That's just the talk. Stops. Give her the.
What are you doing?
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time. We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on? How did this happen? Why her?
Someone brought her in from the outside.
That makes sense. There's no signs of a struggle.
But I had like an awesome throw to put the head right there.
I found blood on the fence back there. Someone hopped over.
Okay, good. That's solid. So, someone from the outside. Well, at least they didn't come from inside the woodlands.
Yeah, I do not want to see that neck part.
I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this.
I don't care how crazy, how cartoon the graphics are, bro.
He's acting mayor. He needs to know.
Man, certain things.
And he's going to find it anyway. So, we may as well get out in front of it. It'll be worse if he finds out we held it from him.
We should wait until we have more to tell him. Right now, all we know is a girl is dead. Telling Crane doesn't change that. I've got all the motivation I need to find out who did this.
That sounds
most likely
reasonable,
yeah.
But I don't know. I'll think about it.
I just don't want him interfering.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.
The long goodbye.